Hi. Today I'd like to present the easy way to upload files to Arduino. There are other methods of doing it, but this is simple enough and keeps you from having to write any desktop clients. So, how to send arbitrary blobs of data from a computer to an Arduino? I'll demonstrate the easiest way I know to send streams of data to your device, basically uploading arbitrary files, by using Serially UI and Druid for Arduino's new stream prompt. For the demo, I'll be using my poor man's programmable WAV file player. All this really entails is getting an Arduino connected with some external memory and tying an analog pin directly to a speaker. Doing it this way means that the available bandwidth pretty much sucks. The relatively slow pulse width modulation forces our audio to have a low sample rate and basically stink. On the upside, it's really simple and there are no additional components required for the output stage, so it'll be enough to demonstrate file uploads. On the programming side, I hacked up a little WAV format parser and player and gave it a Serial UI interface. Serial UI provides an easy way to add hierarchical menus and commands to your Arduino program, accessible through the Serial Monitor. The neat thing with Serial UI is that once it's in place, you can use the serial connection to control the device manually, or you can run Druid for Arduino and get the same functions presented through a nice graphical user interface. The main advantage in this case is that Druid understands Serial UI's new stream input prompt and can handle all the details of sending the files over. When you execute a command that returns the stream upload prompt, Druid will ask for a file and then send it over. You can see the upload progress in the status bar here. Once it's completed the upload, we can dump the first bytes in memory and see that it looks something like a WAV file. This little program lets you select the memory location for the next upload or play command. If I input some other address, say 200,000, I can upload another file without erasing the first. Now, uploads are rate limited to avoid pushing the Arduino too hard and losing data. You can select various pre-configured rates using Druid's menu. You have to experiment a bit to see which combination of baud rate and upload rate limiting works best with your device. Upload a second file. See, it goes a little bit faster. Now, once the upload is done, we can look at the state of our storage again and see that it's really been saved. Coming up, as you can see, it's going a little bit faster. And there it is. Now we can play the file. Ouch. Not exactly high fidelity sound. Still, the ping was indeed uploaded. Moving to the first location, start address 0, we can hear that the first file had been stored as well. How neat. With this little program and a few megabits of flash, we could easily store dozens or hundreds of WAV files at various locations. So, if you're interested in sending data from desktop to Arduino, just head to the Serial UI and Druid for Arduino project pages to learn more. Also, please let me know how you use these functions in your own projects and get in touch with me through the site if you have any questions. Happy hacking! Thanks!